sound that great, honestly. Like, it doesn't sound that good. So I'm going to be going back and editing my older videos that I find on the channel up until probably a certain point where the sound, I had like a very obvious shift, and after that point the sound has been really good. I'm very happy with where it is now, but I essentially just want to go back now that I know I'm doing a little bit more. I'm going to be reposting those on the days I regularly would not post, so I'm pretty much going to be posting every day, but it'll be older videos. I'll tell you if it's a repost too. I will tell you. Actually put it on there that's a repost as part of the title. Plus you also see it's if you've not been here a bit, I did want to say I have health issues. I was super sick when I started the channel, and I had gained a lot of weight due to that, so I was slowly losing it to the point where I'm pretty much back to normal now. And I had also shaved my head because I accidentally dyed my hair blue, so I looked a mess in the beginning of the channel, to be quite honest. But you know, that kind of doesn't matter if it's like entertaining and like, you know, relaxing. And also, you know, you kind of have to like, you know, lose the weight, grow your hair out, get healthier, you know, get used to the medication that you're on. I'm still not completely used to it because it's a very strong sedative. You could not tell. You couldn't tell, man. I just wanted to make sure that I let you know I'm going to be reposting those, and you all probably will have a little bit of shock too, because in the beginning, again, my head shaved for quite a bit of it, where I have like short hair for a lot of it. It's just now getting to the point where it's longer, where like, I decided I'm actually going to grow it out even more. But also, I've been wearing a bun almost every day because it's been so hot. I was like, I may have fun. I'm going to have a little fun today. But yeah, you're going to be seeing the older videos. Now, if you are somebody where you're like, I really actually liked the aesthetic of that older video, I like the sound of it, do not worry. I'm just going to unlist all of the older ones as I re-upload them. If you need a link, just literally, you know, email me and I can send it to you, and then you'll just have the link to keep watching the video as much as you want, just like normal. And then you can just email me if you lose or anything of the like. I'm not going to get rid of it, because I do think those videos, you know, are the reason I'm even here, for one. Like, I'm still here because I tried and I did that. But two, I do know a lot of people really did like the kind of rough audio too. So if that is something that you want, just email me. I will get you the link to it. I have no qualms with that. So if you see a video that you keep going back to is suddenly gone, just email me and ask me about it. And I haven't deleted anything off the channel. I just unlist or private if I'm like kind of in on something. So if there's something where you're like, I've been looking for this, email me. I'll get you a link to it. I have no issues with that. And I'm pretty good about answering emails. I'm pretty good about it. It's just blickasmr@gmail.com. It's not complicated. I also have the link in like my little descriptions and such. Or, you know, you have the little socials in the about tab. It's there. But yeah, just again, let me know if you need a link to anything. But you're going to be seeing me post a lot more. I am going to be posting so much. You're going to be sick of me. You're going to be sick of me. I'm going to be posting so much lately, because I'm going to be doing my regular upload schedule. And I've also started doing shorts with my uploads as well. And I'm also going to be doing shorts on the days that I'm reposting those, because I have a giant stockpile now. And I was like, you know what? I can post this. I have this, all of this, essentially, content to post. So why not? So I'm going to make you sick of me. You're going to get up in the middle of the night, and I'm going to be uploading videos specifically to your computer. You're going to be so sick of me. stay safe, and I hope you have an absolutely fantastic, wonderful